This is the new king, King Charles III. For 73 years, he served as the Prince of Wales and the heir apparent to the British monarchy. Now, long live the king.